going to stick with the Bonnie Raitt theme.